Pat, can I have some copies of this? I need some copies. Julie, we need some more copies of this.
I will be glad when the holidays come and go. Oh my
God. I'll be glad when today's over.
It's been a heck of a week.
It's been a very long week.
Oh, I gotta tell you, man, I got enough paper here, I can wrap 100 presents. And, hey, Fran, you got any of that Christmas spirit in your bottom right-hand drawer? I can
hurricanes,
use some right now.
Hurricanes, snowstorms, I've about had it.
Julie, can I have copies of these? We need some more copies of this. Pat, can I have some copies of this? Why is nobody answering me?
Is anybody going to the holiday party?
No, I wasn't planning.
No, I'm not going to the holiday party.
I don't think so. I got
too much to do.
No, we've had a week that beyond all the other weeks. We're not going to.
I'm not on a holiday party.
No,
kind of mood.
No.
No time, no energy.
Pat, Julie, where is everybody? Where is everybody? Where's the paper? What's that music? Good job, go back to work.
Hi, I'm Jane Bizzuto, and I'd like to welcome you to the 2012 Bizzuto Family Holiday Party.
One of the things that's very important about Bizzuto's and has been our trademark is our food shows and our retailer awards, because it gives us an opportunity to get together with suppliers and retailers, talk about issues, and to network. I think it's important to take our retailers and to show them what the good ones are doing. We have some of the best retailers in the country, and I think it's important to showcase them.
Welcome again to the Bizzuto's Retailer and Supplier Excellence Awards. This past year has been a year of many amazing accomplishments. Therefore, it's important for us to recognize those individuals who help guide the industry with their leadership, determination, and innovation. Teaching by example and mentoring the next generation of associates.
The 2012 Bakery Manager of the Year is Jeff Hill, Adam Supermarket, Deep River.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Bizzuto's for this honor.
Thank you to everyone at Bizzuto's.
I'd like to thank Bizzuto's for all the opportunities they give us as retailers.
Michael, special thanks to you and all of the Bizzuto people, not just for tonight's award, but for all the things you've done for us throughout the years. It'll be 30 years next year for us.
It's been a long year, and as Michael said, it's a tough year, but we've all survived. And with Bizzuto's help, we continue to survive. And I'd like to thank Bizzuto's and Michael for all of that.
And I am honored to present the winner of this year's Retailer of the Year Channel One Award.
In addition to spotlighting the incredible accomplishments of Bizzuto's retailers, we cannot forget the strong partnerships we hold with our valued suppliers.
The 2012 Dairy Supplier of the Year is Agrofarmer Chobani.
I'd really like to thank all of you in the room, the retailers, the independents, the groups that touch our brand literally every day. Without your support, we would not be standing here today.
The 2012 Produce Supplier of the Year is Giorgio Fresh.
We'd like to thank Bizzuto's for this very, very prestigious award.
The 2012 Specialty Supplier of the Year is Pirate Brands.
And it is my pleasure and certainly an honor to announce that this year and the first Broker of the Year award goes to Acosta Sales and Marketing.
These two events every year bring together our employees with our customers and our suppliers, and they truly create an environment that is important to Bizzuto's and really showcases the culture of our company. When you walk around these trade show floors as an observer or as a customer, you see the excitement. It's not just about selling product. It's about creating relationships. It's about keeping relationships. And that's the most important thing that we all have to remember. At the end of the day, everybody else sells the same products we do. It's all about who sells them better and who services the customer better. And that's what Bizzuto's is all about.
Bikers, on your mark. Get set. Go.
Corner, swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it. Cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say.
When I was at Dream Ride, it was like, wow, because it was a great place to have, you know, foods and stuff there and meeting new fans and all types of fun stuff.
Welcome to Dream Cruise. Papa's been involved for the last 10 or 12 years. This is our biggest year. We're looking forward to a great day.
This is just a great event, and a lot of folks like to help out, and it's all for a wonderful cause. It's wonderful of Papa's Dodge to do this, and all these wonderful people are getting up really early on a Sunday and coming out here and helping out. We have a beautiful day, so let's just have a lot of fun.
Wow. We got about 100 cars, Bobby. This is a nice one. Yeah.
Since we adopted Dream at Dream Ride, hence the name, we named her after Dream Ride. We just couldn't resist that. Margareta just wakes up in the morning and she's happy to see Dream, you know, and Dream's licking her and she's laughing. And it's just that feeling inside that you get as a parent that your child's happy, you made the right decision. You know, she was rescued and who knows where she would be. And today she's healthy, she has a home, and she just has so much love to give, and Margareta has so much love to give back.
So last year about this time, I had received a lot of information about the Big Dog Ranch rescue. And I currently have one dog, Griffin, who's about 5 years old. And I've had Griffin now since he was a puppy. And I've always thought about getting an additional dog because Griffin's by himself all day long. So I ended up getting Lilo. She was 3.5 years old. She's a Cocker Spaniel. She's one of these dogs that just wants love. She's a lap dog. She cuddles. She's very, very happy, and it's been an awesome experience. I cannot say enough about it. And I'm also glad that I do have a shelter dog, and I tell everybody that I probably would not do it any other way. You know, I saved a dog.
Welcome to the 35th annual Adam J. Bizzuto Memorial Classic.
For the people who never met Adam, you miss once in a lifetime opportunity to talk and to listen to a great man.
I love this tournament. This is my favorite tournament ever. I've been coming here since day one, but I really miss Adam. But as you see, he gave us a gorgeous day.
I enjoy coming with my father. It's that family tradition we have between being in the family business, growing up since I was a little kid, just like Michael did with Adam. And there's something about a bond when the family works together, plays together. You can't beat that. And it's a pleasure being here today with everybody, enjoying this beautiful weather. Thank you, Adam.
Adam's got a chance.
Hi, I'm Mark Clona, Space Management Coordinator here at Bizzuto's. I also chair the Health and Wellness Committee. The goal of the Health and Wellness Committee was to address the ever-mounting evidence of health-conscious people and the things that they do to take care of themselves. One of the things we've done is we've created a healthy challenge. It's a five-month-long competition that was to motivate people to get engaged in a contest that fostered new behaviors to change habits and transform people's thinking on nutrition. Some of the other things that we've done was provide opportunities for people to take advantage of some healthy events. And some of those events were hikes all over the state of Connecticut, where groups of people would gather and just go on a good moderate activity hike. We also had soccer game events that were well participated in. Another thing that we did was provide a professional chef to come and cook a healthy meal for us under the tent. And showed people that it really isn't that much different to cook healthy for yourself than it is to eat unhealthy. As the chair of the Health and Wellness Committee, I'd like to thank the entire committee for their tireless efforts on all the programs that we work on day to day and the Healthy Challenge. I'd also like to congratulate all the participants who stuck with this contest for 5 months and made a difference in their lives.
Hurricane Sandy crashing on shore, winds now at 90 miles per hour, and this storm is so big, so vast, 60 million Americans will feel its power.
One of the things we did in 2012 is we had the opportunity to be part of a contingency that sat with Governor Malloy and talked about the food industry and its vital role in the food distribution system. And one of the things we talked about was disaster recovery and emergency management and the importance that Bizzuto's plays in the food distribution system and how vital it is to get food to the communities and our customers.
Good evening. A huge portion of the eastern seaboard is crippled tonight. Millions of viewers cannot see this broadcast because they're heading into another night in the dark. A huge area of the country on its knees where life has ground to a halt because of this one storm.
And what we've developed over the past 2 years is a contingency plan that involves every department within the company.
We actually have like what we call a hurricane watch list. So we look at all the water codes, the wood codes, the canned goods, the batteries. We actually try to proactively gear up as much as we can into our facility before a storm's gonna hit.
When a major storm hits, it puts stress on our employees and our facilities, because the first thing we have to figure out is it safe to operate our facility, and can our employees get here to work? Once we've determined that, then it shifts to the demand of outbound and inbound volume.
There is so much teamwork on a daily basis when there is no storms, whether it's just the holidays or throughout the year. I mean, it really truly takes teamwork to do what we do and to make it all happen. But obviously it's more of a challenge during those crazy hurricane seasonal times, the storms and so on.
Our customers are the most important thing, and we'll do whatever we need to do for them. So in the case of Hurricane Sandy, the expectation was that we do whatever it takes to get the job done, which made the hours longer for everyone in every department.
This past storm has been very challenging because of the drastic damage it did to that New Jersey, New York area and all the power outages across, obviously, several states.
What's the item code?
Between water, wood, batteries, canned goods, at this point, we try to react to every customer need we possibly can.
Happy Holidays, customer service. This is Sue.
I think we got a great communication out there as a company. We communicated to the retailer what we were doing. Then we called them again the next day to say, okay, we're open. You know, when can you take a truck? Can you take a truck? Whether you're in Maine and weren't affected at all, your truck is going to be late. We'll get it out to you as soon as we can, but stores in Long Island that were badly hit and don't have power, just update us when you have power and what you need from us. The retailers were great. I mean, they communicated to us. They worked with us, you know, with what their needs were.
One of the most amazing conversations I think that I had over the past year was with one of our larger customers during the storm Sandy. And it was amazing to me to hear this customer talk and talk about Bizzuto's and the way we were servicing them and the way we would service them during the storm, and that they knew that they would be a priority for us. And this customer has other suppliers and other large suppliers today, and they didn't have the confidence in those other suppliers that they would be a priority. And to me, that just speaks volumes about Bizzuto's, our reputation, and not only our reputation, it's our performance, because we don't have anything without our performance.
Major storms create long hours. Our team members in both warehouse transportation and across the board in the company spent a lot of long hours. They really do support our customers. They were great.
And our customers do, I think, feel the effect of how much we do care as a company, as people, as an organization. It truly goes back to what we always say here as a company. Others promise and we deliver. It's amazing as a team how much we all step up and we make it happen.
Through times like this in adversity and when we have crisis, that Bizzuto's comes together as a team. We all come together and we do whatever is necessary to make sure that we uphold the service standards that our customers have come to expect from us over the years, and that we do that flawlessly, day in, day out, time after time.
What made it interesting here with Storm Sandy was the timing. That before a holiday, during the peak time of the year for the customer, not only for Bizzuto's, but for the customers, this is their time to shine. And ours, of course, our time to shine. But with Sandy, it took a little shine off. But let me tell you, those retailers just bounced right back up as we did, servicing their needs. And I think we're all shining together.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my stop me now, and you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many. Still so many answers I don't know.
There are so many answers.
Realize that to question is how we grow.
To question is to grow.
So I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my stop me now. You can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try.
Just want to take a minute and thank you all for being here tonight and wish you a very, very happy and healthy holiday season. Thank you all very much for all the tremendous work you've done over the past year, but especially over the past couple months with what we've endured during Hurricane Sandy, especially, and the gratitude and the comments that I've received from our customers and our suppliers is second to none. Thank you very much. Hope you have a great time tonight, and be safe and be careful driving home.
At this point, I'd like to take the opportunity to wish everybody a safe and joyous holiday season and the best for a happy new year.
I know that all the successes we had this year will be vital for our future. Your in-stock service level, your on-time deliveries, your teamwork has not gone unrecognized in the retail trade. Our customers are talking about it, our suppliers are talking about it, and I can guarantee you 2013 is going to be one awesome year. I hope we continue to keep along the path of working together. Thank you for your support, and God bless you, and have a wonderful evening tonight.
Yes, this is Buddy the Elf holding for Santa.
I know him.
Santa, it's Buddy the Elf. How are you?
Buddy the Elf. Yeah, how you doing?
I just wanted to let you know. The holiday spirit is back at Pizzuto's.
Excellent. Good. Good. Good to hear it. Keep it up. Bread that holiday cheer. Where's Mike?
I think he's still making copies or something.
Have a great day. Happy holidays.